Alright guys, welcome back to Last of Us Part 2. We're about to go on a wolf killing spree. Where are they?
It's like there's a choice, man. Think of what'll happen if we succeed.
Okay.
Fuck!
Uh-oh. Jesse. All right, give me a second, Jesse. Your arms got annihilated, dude. Thank you. See, Jesse's competent. Unlike certain somebody who died about 12 years ago. Ooh. Yo, I'm not sorry. You snuck up on me. Those guys kinda died similar.
These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
Right?
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about. Seraphines or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Alright, that was unnecessary, but he apparently didn't want to open the door, even though it was just a glass door. No, we got busted open. Oh, man. This game's so fun. Like, I'm having such a good time with this game again. I kind of got burnt out on Last of Us for a while. Not to the point where I was just going to end off this series. It was just like, man, one DLC. Like, I played through one so fast that, like, I probably should have taken a while. But luckily, I did kind of was like, alright, I'm going to take a second. I think I took a 2-week break from this game, and now I'm back playing it. Not, like, too long of a break to where I forgot what happened. I remember what happened. It was just, like, yeah. You guys gotta understand the way I do YouTube is I will record like one long session of me playing for like an hour or two. And then I will cut that up, as you know, when I end off an episode. And then I will continue. And that will be like an hour to 2 hours. Why do their heads always gotta move? It's like, nod, yes, you've got this area. Thanks for collecting my gubs. But I can't wait. I had Emo Cheesecake. You guys know them. They do a couple of my thumbnails. They did the Resident Evil and Last of Us Part 1 thumbnail. Great job. I really enjoyed those thumbnails. Did a really good job on them. To the point where people have actually asked who I did these.
Bunch of comics. Wait, what was happening here?
A gathering for people who were really into this stuff. Like you, basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
You have no idea. Like, Ellie, you have no idea. Ellie technically would be around my age.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. You know if she's gonna keep it?
I don't.
Yeah, it's one of those things that's probably kind of hard to be like, yo, she gonna keep it? It's like, dude, do you want a baby in this? Like, maybe if they're back at Jackson, she'll probably be, like, gung-ho, but right now she's probably like, how long are we gonna be out here? I don't want to have to try to raise a kid on, like, trying to kill the people that killed Joel.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium. It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Was this like a
damn it
trolley?
Looks like we're swimming.
We don't have to swim. We have to swim. This water is probably freezing. But like, no, Ellie is nowhere near my age. Never mind. Because the outbreak happened in 2013, and in 2013, I was 16? Yeah. No. Yeah?
Okay. Where now?
Infected.
Yeah, because I was born in 1997, so in 2013, I technically would have been 16. Because 7 years from there, yeah, I'm 23. Oh, okay, I guess we're heading this way. Doesn't sound like good infected. Probably could have broke glass with that. Oh, great. Stalkers. Where is everyone? I know there's stalkers around. Well, kinda wanted to make this a little bit more quiet, but guess we won't. Oh, my battery's low. Let me, plug that in really fast. I want to be in the middle of a fight and it, like, turns off. So, do you guys think they're going to remaster this game? Probably. Well, actually, I don't know. They might just, like... They probably will remaster it for PS5. Surprised they just didn't push it off until then.
Yeah. I think so.
Like, surprisingly, I'm like, Let's just get normal arrows, please, and thank you. Well, we didn't have to deal with a clicker, so that was good. There's a dead body. Can't get up there, though. There's stuff up there. I want that stuff. But they'll probably do what they did with Last of Us Part 1 and just kind of, like, remaster it for the next gen. You know, money. That's how it works. Will I play it again? Maybe, if you guys want it.
We got more.
Hey. Oh, jeez, Jesse, please. Thank you. on? Thank you. Thanks, Jesse.
Okay. Now that's it.
Hopefully. Can't just say that's
this place
it.
Looks like a dead end.
Yeah. I think you're right.
Didn't want to read this note first, but I guess I will. To whoever, whatever, sorry, asshole finds me, can barely keep my hand steady, but everyone on base needs to know I got ambushed on my way to relieve Misha at the monorail lookout, one of the scars. I swear he looks just like our boy Gray. Fuck, I'm so lightheaded. Someone please put a bullet in that fucking snake's face for me and tell Mish I'm sorry I tried to hustle. Jensen. Nice. And I got a new weapon. That's sick. Got some bottles over here. What was I saying prior? I don't remember. Oh, if they're gonna remaster this game, would you guys like me to play it again here in like a year? Because it's probably gonna be a year. That's simply how this stuff works. Because I think the PS4 came out in 2014 and they remastered it like immediately, but because this game came out this year, they're probably gonna wait until maybe next holiday to remaster it. I mean, this game was probably built for the PS5 and they just kind of held it off and were trying to hold it off until then. Where am I going? This way, I guess? Back this way? Was this just like optional?
Go Team Jax.
Yeah.
Motherfuckers.
Couldn't have said it better.
So yeah, I might replay it again.
This way.
Okay. After you.
Where are we going? I guess under here, probably? Definitely under. Ugh, imagine having all this algae over you. That would be gross. It's like, oh great, algae. Cause if you ever felt algae, it's just kind of a gross, slimy feeling. I know, it sounds like a little girl saying that, but it's like, dude, stuff's gross. Stuff is really gross. Okay, I guess this was just like an alternate route you could have taken. Also, I was right about the trolley thing. This is clearly a trolley system. All right. Looks like we're going up.
Let's see.
Oh, I was also talking about Emo Cheesecake. They're making a banner for me. Because I've had the same banner for many years, and it just kind of doesn't reflect me. And, like, I never changed my... And it was more just for YouTube, but,
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up.
Yeah, I think a lot of people would have just been like, yo, Joel died? Mm-mm.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know? He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
Yo. Took after Seamus a little bit. I thought I saw a bolt. Maybe I picked it up and what have you. Yo, that's like what really scares me. Stuff like this. Because this clearly was happening all over, I'm guessing, the United States. And maybe like like Canada and South America and like Central America.
Putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so.
Right? Right? Kids used to think these were cute. Now to them, it's like...
Yeah. Battle ghosts.
Ooh.
It's about these space marines who fight off...
Ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Ooh. Get told.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Real isn't how you were made, said the skin horse. It's a skin horse? It's a thing that happens to you when a child loves you for a long time, long time, not just playing with you, but really loves you. Yeah. Then you become real. Does it hurt? Asked the rabbit. Sometimes, said the skin horse, for he was always truthful. When you're real, you don't mind being hurt. I mind being hurt. I know you're upset. What if we talked like this for a bit? Would that help? Okay. I didn't mean to grab you like that. I hope I didn't hurt you. Even mommies are scared sometimes. I'm okay. I'm really scared too. I get how angry you are. I miss him too. But you can't scream like that. I just want... I know. I love you very much. I won't let anything happen to you. I love you too. Oh, was this like a little kid and a mom? Why would the mom write in cursive? That's messed up. Nobody writes in cursive. Maybe in 2013 people still did. I know I got taught cursive in like school. That's like how, that's like, even though I'm only 23, 23 year olds are like, we came in a weird time. Because like schools were like periodically changing how stuff was. So like last year or the year I left, like I think third and fourth grade, they stopped doing it. It was just like, okay, I guess like, screw us then. Kids don't need to learn. I guess that at most they would teach them how to write their names because you need to sign stuff. But like, they would have us write like complete like
Jesus.
Paragraphs and what stuff and like.
These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes whatnot. Years.
Wonder how it all started.
Yo, explosive arrows. In case like you didn't make one yet, they're pretty good. I gotta say, kind of like them. They're good for like. Just getting rid of something real fast. Ooh, wow.
This place is fucked.
You think Tommy did this?
Still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah.
Maybe Tommy was here not too long ago. Can I upgrade that one thing? Ooh, silencer for sure. Probably. Yeah, there we go. Nope, I need literally one more. Alright. Gotta love that. What'd I drop? I want the machete, please, and thank you. Like, a monkey wrench is probably nice, but not something I need right now. Not when this thing is actually, like, an actual knife.
Not this way.
Down this way. We can box around to that Ferris wheel.
Box around? I don't know what that means.
You know. Can you take three right turns around a block instead of just turning
there!
Left?
Look at the boy! Got him! Sweep the area for survivors.
Really?
Good job, boy.
Oh, I need to take that dog out. There's so many. Is that Bangalore's voice actor?
You'll get your chance. We all...
Sorry, boy. Just had to. I hope you understand. But I mean, Jesse, you didn't have to, like, I don't know, shoot your rifle. Wow, you didn't die? Okay. Where am I getting shot from? That's my question. I was getting shot from somewhere and I don't know where. Okay, that guy's dead. Ooh. Don't have much more. Jesse, did you take out the other people? No, probably not. I don't know where the other people are. Doesn't sound like they're around. Okay, maybe. Oh, there you are. Don't worry. That the last one? No, I see you. I see you. Thank you, Jesse. You're amazing. I love you. Oh. You don't know where we are. Don't worry about it. This is an area. This is my area. This is where I will collect loot. That is not here. I don't know if I want to go up there yet. There was nothing in here. Thanks, game. Pretty sure the guy's over there. Where you at, bud? Pretty sure you're over here. There you are. Is that it? Is that all of them?
I think that was the last one.
Yep, sounds like, yeah. Seems like it.
This place makes me appreciate Jackson, man.
Well, it being a small town and this being a giant city. Alright, guys. Gonna end the episode off there. Remember to like, favorite, comment, subscribe, share, everything in that good nature. Follow me on Twitter. Join my Discord in the description below. Or hit that notification bell to be alerted anytime I upload a video. Till next time, guys. Have a wonderful good evening, good morning, good afternoon, wherever you're at. Later.